Yeah, I got this guy 2 years ago. It did fully work, but the head arm became dislocated out of the socket. That light stopped working. The hips broke, and the back lever broke. I have it wired up to a 3AA battery pack because his battery compartment was corroded. So corroded that it didn't even work with batteries. He's missing a bead right there. Doesn't matter. There's this box right there. The hat also came off. So, thank you for watching.